Hey guys, this is Jess Jordan. Welcome back to Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. We're in the middle of chapter 5 here. Uh-oh. And things are about to get ugly. So this is how a legend of the sea meets his end, eh? Uh-oh. Let's go. Thunder Rage! Perfect, and we level up. Alright, so, BP goes to 15. Ice power, spike shield, a must. Oh, the pain of it all. Oh, Mario, old boy. Ugh. Guess those blokes got me a bit better than I thought. Mario, please hear my last request. I must thank you for taking me out to sea one last time. But there is one thing I need before I go to my rest. Chocola Cola. I was saving that one bottle. My last memory of Scarlet, to celebrate reaching here. I saw it among the floats and drifting towards the island, so it must be somewhere. If I might have just one sip before my final voyage. Give me that Chocola Cola, old boy. We need to do this for him. Ah, you're still alive? Well, we have some fortune left. Such relief for Flavio. I thought some jungle beast was snacking on you. Well, everyone is accounted for. Now wait a moment. Am I wrong, or are we still one man short? That's right. Bobbery sacrificed himself to save us from the ghosts. Please, we've got to go back and help him. What lunacy bursts forth from your mouth? The Admiral lives? What fortitude? Mario, front and center, I entrust you with the mission to save our dear Admiral. Huh? What is that you say? Chocola Cola? Well, why would I have that? But yes, by the way, Flavio is merely curious. What do you need it for? What now? The Admiral may soon perish? And he wants to drink it as his last wish? So what we are dealing with here is a sort of last request, am I correct? Flavio has no choice. I found it on the beach. But for this noble cause, I yield. However, this Chocola Cola is part of my, our supplies, which we need to survive. So I will need you to find something to eat to replace this. On this, I do not budge. Yes, I am sure there is something on this island that would be a suitable replacement. Let's do that. Oh, come on. Coconut! We must throw something away. Maybe a super shroom. Haha, it got lost in the sea. Alright. So what will you give me in exchange for this delectable Chocola Cola? Make it good. I'm the editor of Foppish Gourmet Weekly, so I know my delicacies. Ah, aha! A coconut, is it not? Well, that is island fare, but somewhat cliched. Ah, well, perhaps I had set my hopes too high for foraging. Non-gourmand such as you. Well, here you go. Take the Chocola Cola and give my regards to the Admiral. Woo! Tell him to waft the bouquet, swizzle it gently, and savor all the fine fizziness. Okay. Ah, that distinctive bouquet. You've brought it. Ah, this glorious flavor, dear boy. It awakens the mouth. So the sea was generous enough to deliver me this one last grace, eh? I have nothing left in this world now. Thank you for granting my last wish. Now I shall be reunited with my dear Scarlet. Farewell, Captain Mario. Hmm? Hey, Gonzalez. I think maybe Bobbery's just sleeping. Yeah. He is. And here I was getting all choked up. Give him a wake-up whack. Oh, what? Yo, pirates! Where are those pirates? Not quite witted yet, huh? What now? Oh, Mario, old boy, it's you. You have adventures in the afterlife as well, Capitol. Hey, you're still alive, you nutcase. Yes. Really? This isn't a tropical paradise for fallen soldiers? Oh, right. Now I recall. Mario, old boy, we still have work to do. You'd better take me with you, I should say. I'm sure my sea legs and explosive personality will be rather useful, eh? Our final party member, Bobbery, has joined us. I was wondering when we're gonna finally get a ba-bomb. Very simple. We got a ba-bomb in chapter 1, and now we wait till chapter 5 to get a ba-bomb. That's crazy. But he's different. You can actually throw him onto ledges, and he can explode. Yay, heal. A large stone blocks the way. It seems to be carved into the shape of a skull. There's a space in one of the eyes where you could conceivably place something. Alright, well, first of all, we need to run back. Dang it. No luck, huh? Damn. It is Bobbery. Welcome back to you. Do you know how worried we were? My stomach has been most upset. I must worry about everyone here, but who worries for Flavio? No one. Do you know how hard that is for me, to sit here in safety and worry so much? I do not know what is out there, waiting to lurch and snack upon me. We do not even know how to get home for the sake of the blue, briny sea. But no more yelling. Now it's time to pull together and work as a team. Flavio, old boy, I must say, you talk rather too much. Such insolence. I growl at you like an angry jungle beast. I oughta... So, in any case, Mario, about that crystal star you spoke of earlier. It was a rather odd rock in the far east of the jungle with a skull carved into it. Call it an old sea bomb, intuition, that skull rock smells suspicious. Heh. Hey, Bobbery, you wanna know what really smells suspicious? Flavio's armpit. Oi, smells like low tide. But seriously, you may be onto something with that skull rock. I say that's where the treasure is. Well, anyone could figure that out, you muttonous joker. I mean, how obvious? I was already saying in my head that the treasure is certainly behind that rock. And, as such, I will continue the noble duty of protecting this camp from invasion. Captain Mario, carry on. I'm sorry to make so many requests, but, you know. Flavio, you old cash grubber, if you want the treasure, why don't you go get it yourself? Oh, well, yes, Admiral. You see, I... well, yes, you have a point. Let us decide this fair and square, shall we? Listen to me, everyone. Who thinks I should go along to investigate the Skull Rock? Everyone. There you have it, Flavio. Fair and square, eh, what? No, not fair. Flavio hates you all. Flavio will join you for a short time. Okay. Flavio's with us now. And now we venture back to the rock. No, 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 no. Now, I've never seen a Yoshi be this strong ever. I mean, literally. The strongest Yoshi to be born so many days ago. And yet, Yoshi can carry now two people on his back. Let's go. It's either Flavio's very light or Yoshi's very strong. That's the only reasoning behind all this. Ah, now what is all this? A dead end, taunting Flavio with its dead endness. But is this... I think this is the Skull Rock Bobbery blabbered about. Well, it positively reeks of ancient secrets, yes? Let us plunge into this puzzle as you walk away, you fucker. Of course you don't. Alright, so we already read this, huh?
I said fucker.
What?
I thought you were reading something.
No. Mario, old boy. I have a gut feeling that Flavio's gem might fit into that eye hole. You know what? You may be right. Alright, we read this one earlier. I'm just singing to while the way the time. It's not like Flavio is scared or anything, but do you know something? I've never been able to know that song's meaning. The song that I sang in the last video. I don't want to sing it again. What is it you ask of me? You want Flavio to lend you something, is this correct? Now what could I possibly have that you would need with such anxiousness? What? You want me to lend you the skull gem? You really, really need it? This is the heirloom of the House of Flavio, you know. I suppose it is alright. Because I am Flavio, he of such ludicrous wealth. I'm just lending it, though. Do not dare run off with it. Do not make me dock pay. Yay! Let's see here. Alright, three times land on its end. Whack its belly over here four times on this blue stash. Hey, I see a bomb at the top. You know what this means. go! Oh, such excitement! The cave entrance!
Huh? What?
Ah! My skull gem! Mario, what were you thinking? That gem was part of the House of Flavio!
There he is, you nimwit.
Ooh. Oh, what happy day. I have my skull gem back. My jolliness has no end. Now then, I'm sure you're all disappointed, but Flavio must be heading back now. I cannot let those back at camp worry about me further. You two understand, yes? So, let me know when you find that glittery treasure, alright? Gosh, you're such a coward. Month this, day that. Scoffing at danger, my brave explorers entered the cave. Will they actually find the Pirate King's treasure? I tremble with anticipation. Pirate's Grotto is where we be. To save is what you'll see me do. To end this video early is what I will do. I figure this will be a good stopping point until we continue on with this chapter. So tomorrow we're going to go ahead and tackle the Pirate's Grotto and hopefully find the treasure. Of course, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe if you want to. Yeah, that's if you're not subscribed already. But until then, till tomorrow, I'm Just Jordan, and I'll see you then.